understand the fucking movement, y'all.
Stash.
You should check Tony. He's got a record and all.
Right. You're right. Which one should I use? This one? Or this one?
Raven.
I'm thinking this one.
Raven, you're not actually gonna use a knife, right?
Right. I get it. I should use this.
For me, one for you. Yes. When I was back there in seminary school, there was a person there who put forth a proposition that you can petition the Lord with prayer.
Dude.
Petition the Lord with prayer.
What the fuck you doing?
Petition the Lord with prayer. You cannot petition the Lord
dude,
with prayer.
Dude, what the fuck are you doing?
Can you give me a second? I am practicing my religious beliefs. It's the United States of a fucking America and I can do what I damn well please, sir.
The fuck are you, a Buddhist?
Conventional religions. No.
Oh, wait. You're the one with the,
A fucking dot on my head? I am not a bloody Hindu.
That's what they're called, Hindu?
It's Hinduism.
So what are you doing?
I am worshipping the god of rock, the one and only Lizard King, Jim Morrison. Now, if you'd please shut the fuck up, I have to return to my birth. Right. One is to sleep, the other is to travel. One is a bandit up in the hills, one is to love your neighbor till his wife gets home. Streets and shoes, avenues, leather riders selling. Oh my god!
Oh. I swear it wasn't me. I had nothing to do with your stash, you know? I was just playing with my onions and
crazy.
Shit.
Did you call me crazy? Let me ask you something. If you didn't take my stash, then who took my stash?
I don't know, man. Jacob's a real shady character, you know.
How do you know
this? He said it. He said he was bragging about it, right? He was like, right. you know,
He's like, I took that bitch's stash. I got her shit. You know what I'm saying? You know, he was all proud of that shit. Motherfucker's crazy. I don't know.
Lucky this time.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, he's in the bathroom.
Okay.
Okay? Come on, Jim, let's get the hell out of here.
It's only toothpaste.
Toothpaste? I'm talking about my stash.
What stash?
My stash. That's all I need is my stash. But no, he took it. He took it. You took it. They took it. I can't, just give me my stuff. That's all I ask. Just give me my stash. I can't go on without it. I'm not gonna go on without it. So just...
I got it. I know what to do. Hold on a second. Give me a second. I know this guy. I can get you 100% pure Colombian stuff. So give me a second. Hold on. Okay. You know, you're really pretty when you're mad.
What?
You ever date a white boy?
No.
You know... What? You know what they say, you ain't done right if you ain't gone white.
Why don't you just leave me alone?
Café Bustelo, siempre fresco.
Understand the fucking movement, y'all. It's DJ Pizzo.